Robin Hood's like underwear. They were strong and so hard to tear. Mom kept them snow white and the strings were tight, tight. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. When we were all kids in the bay, nothing was then thrown away. Like bottles for jam, we always kept them, and those sacks for to make underwear. The old can of lye was the boss. If you wanted the label washed off, just put them in soak, and this is no joke, it made Robin Hood disappear. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. They were strong and so hard to tear. Mom kept them snow white and the strings were tight, tight. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. There was no indoor plumbing back then, so the outhouse was our dear friend. We'd hurry inside, but our strings won't untie. What a panic, oh boy, we were in. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. They were strong and so hard to tear. Mom kept them snow white and the strings were tight, tight. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. When the girls would go out in the night, they'd make sure the strings were pulled tight, so those naughty boys wouldn't get them on tight. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. Those Robin Hood sacks were good then, to keep out the cold and the wind. We'd use every sack to put clothes on our back, and to make all of our underwear. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. They were strong and so hard to tear. Mom kept them snow white and the strings were tight, tight. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear. Mom kept them snow white and the strings were tight, tight. Oh, the Robin Hood sack underwear.